I want to say this to the troops. You guys are here to watch my film. I really appreciate it. Y'all have supported me as an artist over the years, to say the least, the way you've supported our country, and I appreciate it. And I hope you have a Hateful Eight time tonight.